Just came back from Kroger. I had some coupons that were expiring today for those VA energy drinks, and I needed to go pick those up because those are actually going to be a part of the subscriber giveaway. So speaking of the giveaway, you guys, okay, so I will be drawing a name for the giveaway later on tonight, and I'll be hopefully getting that video up for the winner tomorrow. Now, the only thing is, I didn't have that many people sign up for the giveaway. So, I think I only had like 3 or 4 people. And I don't want anyone to be left out. So, what I've decided to do at the last minute is, instead of doing a giveaway for 2 of the subscribers, I'll just be doing it for 1 of the subscribers. And then later on, in a few months or so, we'll do another giveaway around probably in somewhere in August. And then another thing too, I was waiting on something in the mail that was going to be part of the giveaway, but it hasn't arrived yet, so that also kind of messed up the plans for this. But it's all good, you guys, because I'll be doing other giveaways later on, as I have done in the past on this channel. So it's all good. So I'm still going to be choosing 1 person to do a giveaway for. So one of the items that is in the giveaway is some V8 energy drinks. I had gotten a sample of it about a few months ago from Buzz Agent, and they were kind enough to send me some coupons to get some free ones. So I went and picked those up today because the coupon expired today. And then I also picked up a bag of chips so that I can eat with my grilled cheese sandwich and a soda. And then today's Freebie Friday, which is some gummy bears. So if you guys like candy or gummy bears or anything free, don't forget to go to your Kroger.com and load it to your card. And so that's it right now, you guys. I'm gonna show you guys what is in the giveaway that is gonna be happening. So by the time you see this video though, it'll be closed, and I'll go ahead and choose a winner, and then that video will be posted tomorrow. So for the rest of the day, I did work this morning. I worked most of the day, but for the rest of the day, I will be working on eBay. So let me finish up my grilled cheese sandwich here, get that together, and then I'll be back.
You guys, so let me show y'all what's gonna be in the giveaway. I am choosing just 1 person, so let me show you guys what the 1 person will be receiving. So the first thing that you're going to get is a V8 Fusion Energy Pomegranate Blueberry and Black Cherry. You get to try both of those. I was looking for the tropical, but they didn't have that one. You will also be receiving the Fashion Pens Stylos Mode. There are 3 decorative pens on the inside, and I believe they write in black ink. Yeah, black ink. The other thing that you will be getting, hopefully you are a planner or sticker type person, because I found these awesome Emoji Dog stickers. There's 100 count, and they are so cute. And I thought, well, there is a lot of subscribers that are planner people, and maybe whoever wins this giveaway will enjoy this. This says, tasty, I think she likes you, how about now? So it's pretty cool. And there is 100 stickers in those, so you'll be getting that. You will also be receiving a body wash from Soft Whisper. This is macadamia oil and peony. And I've tried the blue one. I can't remember what it's called, but I thought that it smelled really good. And these used to be at the Dollar Tree, but they were in the white bottle, and they had the other flavor, the other scents. Okay, so you will also be receiving a few items like this. So here is cocoa butter lip balm. So be getting that. You'll also get to try two different types of teas. There is a green tea mint and the black tea pomegranate delight. These are by Twinings, so you'll get to try that. Also a pack of decorative batteries, so that'll be cool to try. It looks like all women entered the contest. So I am going to go ahead and throw these in. This is a Wet n Wild eyeshadow palette and some makeup removers by Almay. So I'm also going to throw that in as well. And last but not least, remember those wallets that I showed you guys? I am also throwing in one of the wallets. So, and it's actually going to be the red one. That, and then one more thing that I thought was so cool. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to throw that in. But this is the prize, you guys. So to one lucky subscriber, you will be receiving this in the mail. And now for the winner.